Many of the rules were prompted by tragic events. These rules have been written in blood, said John Risch, the International Association of Sheet Metal, Air, Rail and Transportation Workers Legislative Director. But we're in a new era,